Alright, so that's parked out of the way. Now, we're going to take... I don't need this tractor and trailer no more. And we are live. Sweet.
And we are live.
Are you alive too?
Yeah.
Roger that.
Welcome to another stream with Banky and Upside Down and the Landy Kid lurking in the background somewhere. Tonight we are working on Manchester. We have decided to start anew, and this will be a working farm for me and Recon. And tonight we're just kind of getting things in order, and who knows what we'll get done. So sit tight, hang out, and have fun.
That's it. Thanks for joining. Behind the big barn over here. There's a little road that goes behind it.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably going to be your best bet. I don't remember if this one actually fits in the shed or not because of how tall it is, but I'll try to get it in there.
No. Yeah, no, it's not going to. I can tell you right now, just looking.
Okay, so I'll park this over here then. I think you gotta hook up the air seater before you can drag the other part to it.
Oh, I need to hook both of them together?
Yeah.
Okay.
Could be fun.
Get it.
Actually, you know what? I am going to use this tractor and this implement, and I am going to get started on that field we just bought in the back. Because I do believe this takes care of withered crops also.
First shot.
Did you?
Well, yeah.
Nice.
Okie dokie. Hey, Logan, welcome to the stream. Okay, so
Samuel?
Behind?
Yeah, behind the shop where you got the header for the combine.
Because these covered bales are just for show, correct?
Yes. Absolutely no use to us at all.
Right. Okay, so if you're doing that, what do I need to do then? What should I grab? A disker?
Yeah, you can either disc or you could start planting that field behind you. Unless you've got another cultivator. If we got another cultivator, you could come over here and tag team this guy with me.
The only cultivator I got is the cultivator seeder.
Either one, whatever you want to do. Or we could grab that field if you got enough money, the field next to us. It really, I don't.
The one, the big one?
Number six.
Oh, yeah, I do, and I'm going to get rid of a bunch of this money. I still got it. So what we decided to do is get our equipment, some of our equipment. We don't have everything yet, but we'll make money to buy the rest, I'm guessing. And we just got enough to get started what we needed and get a couple fields going. And the money that I've got is going to be gone here in just a moment as soon as I buy this field.
What's up, Scott? How we doing, buddy? Thanks for joining the stream. Hopefully you enjoy your stay.
Okay, let's get that done now. Well, I can either do that, or I guess I could get the disc and start discing this other field. Just gonna...
Yeah, that'll work. Just got a whole lot of discing and cultivating and planting to do.
Yep.
Basically going to be the majority of our time here. Not every night, Scott. Whenever I really get a chance. As soon as we start getting snow, it definitely won't be every night. It'll probably be a couple nights during the week. But yeah, until we get some snow, I'll be trying to be on live streaming quite a few nights out of the week, if not every single one. But all depends on what's going on. You know, sometimes you need a little break. I do want to quickly mention, while we're still early in the stream here, I don't mean to take the spotlight off Banky, but tonight, this live stream will be aired Wednesday, and Wednesday will be the cutoff date for what you want as far as Gold Edition, Farm Simulator, and Gold Edition, or JCB pack. So make sure they are in before this video. And anybody that basically puts anything after won't be accounted for, so just to get that out there.
Hey, in this John Deere, how the heck do I move the camera around inside the cab?
Do you have IC controls on right now?
I think, yeah.
Dude, you gotta turn them off before you can even move the camera.
Okay, I can't do it with it on. Gotcha.
Well, gentlemen, I am going to head off for the night. I will catch you tomorrow.
All right, Lander. Take care, easy, buddy.
Catch you later.
See ya.
User disconnected from the channel.
Okay.
What's up, Steve? How we doing, buddy? You like the green and yellow? I like the green.
Now, what you're doing, should I follow behind you and disc that, or is that doing...
No, I'm cultivating right now.
Awesome.
Basically, I'm just breaking up clumps, and I'm basically, supposedly, not really tilling this under, but it works kind of like that. So instead of us discing it and then having to go back through with this, I'm kind of eliminating two steps right now by doing this.
Well, do I need to then, disc it?
You don't need to, but I mean, you can. Either way, we're going to have to cultivate. Well, no, actually, yeah, disc it, And with an air seater, I believe you can go right over disc ground with it.
Oh, okay.
So I believe it's a seed drill. Getting a little bit of lag tonight.
Are
you? Yeah, it's internet though. It's not like server.
Yeah, we had all kinds of problems there earlier this evening, where I guess Time Warner is having issues with their servers and stuff.
Well, that's good to know now.
Oh, you have Time Warner?
No. Playing on your server.
Oh, well, it's... I mean, it's open for us, but yeah, it was earlier bad.
Farm in the Midwest, huh? So you read my chat tonight?
What's that?
I said, so are you reading my chat tonight?
No.
Oh.
I'm good. I'm actually on my own.
Alright.
Although, I must say it's quiet tonight so far.
Yeah, it is quiet on mine also. Started out kind of high. I got like 6 right off the bat, but now it's down to 3, so.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here watching the field, and my wife and daughter are sitting here putting up the Christmas tree.
Ah. I told mine we could put up the Christmas tree December 24th.
I bet that didn't go over well.
Oh. Just fine. Because she knows it won't be like that. We'll have it up here shortly. Just a matter of finding out where we're going to put it.
Yeah.
Thanks, Scott. Xbox One, huh, Steve? There you go. 60-inch TV. Watching it on the big screen, huh? Just think, your little picture that you probably are watching right now as you're texting is about the size of my TV. Couldn't afford a huge 4K TV, so I had to go with a little 28. But I like it. I had a 32. Whatever you want to call it, 1080 by 720 before. It was a TV, it wasn't actually a computer monitor. It was outdated. I got it back when I was 17. And this year I went out and bought a Samsung 4K TV, and it's a monitor, it's beautiful, I love it. Stunning. What's up, Corbin? How we doing, buddy? Thanks for joining.
So I think I got this sorted out. They watch you live, and then they come back and watch me after.
Hmm?
I said, I think what they do is they watch you live, and then they come back and watch me afterwards.
What, on your YouTube?
Uh-huh.
Well, I don't know. I can't understand it. It's the same people that talk in the chat, or the same people that talk in my video.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was expensive, man. I mean, I got it cheap. I bought this one off eBay. It was new, but I think it was like $300 off. I'd like to get another one after I get my office set up, if I ever do get an office set up. That way I can have two screens going, that way I don't need a laptop for the chat and everything. It'd be nice. The only thing about this TV is I can't make the screen vertical. So it'd have to be another 28-inch, unless I went with a smaller one or a different brand. Oh, yeah, Scott? That's not a bad, price at all. Oh, no problem, Jace. I'm glad you stopped in, though, buddy. Have a good night, huh? Yeah, that would be pretty sick to have two of them. Especially at that price, that's a heck of a deal.
I'd love to have, like, you see some of these guys, he's got, like, the three monitors. So, like, basically it's, like, looking straight out the front.
Yeah, yeah, when you turn your head, you can see out one side and out the other. Don't know how they do it. No other guys that play Euro Truck, and the front screen is huge. The two screens on the side of the mirrors. Missing a little bit, but we can clean that up afterward. Not really worried about it.
My technical difficulty is my mastiff is trying to eat one of my carved ornaments.
Oh. So you got a mastiff and a miniature wiener dog.
That's correct.
Best of both worlds.
Yep.
It's a Samsung 28-inch 4K monitor. If you Google it, I'm sure that'll be the one that comes up. I don't really know anything more about it. I mean, it's got some writing on the base plate, but I can't really read it right now. Maybe a flashlight. No, I still can't read it. The only game right now that I have run at 4K is, I believe, Euro Truck. I don't know if it's actually, I'm positive it's not a true 4K, but either way, it was pretty intense, even though the frame rate was so bad I couldn't actually do anything. But just looking at the dash was pretty quick, or pretty slick. I think it was originally like $700, $800, but like I said, it was $300 off, so I couldn't pass it up.
field come along?
Hmm?
How's your field come along, you know?
Almost. Like two more passes. Here real quick while I'm over here, at least make sure I'm actually hitting it all. Seems like it. This little edge I'm not worried about. Hit this end over here. I use a Razer Death Adder mouse and a Logitech mechanical keyboard. Yeah, it's not a bad setup. I think the next thing that I actually do to like the keyboard and mouse will be a different keyboard. I kind of got a little stupid one night and took a knife to my space bar to try to figure out what the clinking, like the mechanical sound of it was. And when I did, a piece ended up flying out. So now it's on there, but it's not. It doesn't work as well as it used to. So, yeah. Don't take apart a mechanical keyboard unless you know what you're doing. That's the lesson in the story there. But it works. It works good. It just doesn't, it doesn't like my thumb depressing it on the far left side. That is all up to Banky on what he wants to plan. I don't really know. I don't know what we're going out. Huh?
It's up to us.
That's right. We gotta talk about it. So Banky, what do you want to plant in this field?
Well,
That's all. Depending on what you want to plant in the fields. Do we want to plant all the same thing in all the fields? Do we want to plant the same thing in all the fields but a couple fields of corn? What do we want to do?
Yeah, maybe one as a money crop of some sort, and then whatever else is we want to keep for, you know, the cattle and pigs and sheep, I guess. Well, sheep don't count, but...
What do cattle and pigs eat?
Food.
Good job. You totally hit that ball right out of the park there. Well, thank God he's here. Yeah, that's what mine was. The mechanical keyboard was like $120-$130. But I bought that with my first computer.
So basically, the beef cattle, which say they're at a productivity of 100%, they eat the mixed ration, straw, of course, water, earth foods, grain, they can't have, can, and silage. And the pigs have grain, earth foods, silage, water, straw. Mixed rations, basically mixed rations and straw silage. So lots of mixed rations.
Yeah, we got a lot, don't we?
Yeah, probably.
I mean, our bin is full of chaff right now. And that chaff, I've never actually went through a whole entire bin of chaff on any particular map. I've never stuck around long enough to actually use a whole bin.
Right. Well, it just depends. I mean, I'd like to really get a big cattle operation going.
Oh, me too. I think on my farm, I've got 150 beef, or 150 heifers, and I think 50 or 60 beef.
Nice. So yeah, so I mean, we'll probably go through it decently fast.
Yeah, it's true. Well, I mean, like I said, I've never really stuck around. I just kind of done it, and once I got where I wanted to be and we were making millions of dollars, I said, well, I guess the fun's gone.
Yep, move to a new map. Well, I'll, you know, do the same thing here and just see how it goes.
Yeah, and if we start making hand over fist money, we can always trade in equipment and buy new or get rid of the money and keep going.
Yep.
Or just let it collect. It doesn't matter.
Either or. I'm almost done with this field over here, just wise. So we have two cedars. Guess we could do corn and whatever else.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna do a headland over here and let Harry do the rest of this field. Cause it's square enough for him. That way I can maybe plant. Make sure that he doesn't get off on the wrong foot. excited that when my cheer comes in tomorrow, I won't have to listen to this clinking no more. And it'll be comfy. I just hope I can get it through my door.
Well, you put it in the door before you put it together.
Put it together, yeah. Are you sure?
That's what I would do.
I was told to put it together outside the house and then try to get it in.
Well, that's the redneck way. I mean, if you're practicing redneck, you know.
I got a chainsaw.
There you go.
The door. And plenty of duct tape and foam. Spray foam. Oh, jeez. I'll learn ya. Alright, so we'll let Harold go with this. Hopefully he can keep up between the lines there. No promises, that is for sure. Oh, the old purple thing. Oh yeah, I got a new chair, that way you don't need to hear the that anymore. It won't wake up my boy when he's sleeping.
I believe we are done over here.
You reckon?
I do.
Well, look at that dorky looking tractor. Alright.
What tractor are you looking at now?
My articulator. I only had 3 duels on it.
Nice.
What's up, KJ? How we doing, buddy? Thanks for joining.
You're probably going to want to go around the other way.
Yep, probably. May or may not have ran over your little spruce out front.
I see how it is.
Right.
All right, so you're taking the big one. You got him, what's the girl doing?
Hmm?
What's Harold doing on that other one over there? Or Henry, or whatever you call him?
Harold? Henry? Harry?
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
What's he doing? Cultivating?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so what do we want to plant?
It's all up to you. I mean, I've got a whole bunch that I can plant here.
Give me an idea.
Let me fill it up with fertilizer and I'll let you know what we got.
Well, I'm going to use the other herbs here.
I don't know if you have the multi-fruit in that one, though.
Should.
Okay.
Multi-fruit, as in, you mean like doing it separately?
No, I mean like soybeans and all that.
Oh, well, I'll tell you in a minute.
All right, Scott, have a good one, buddy. Glad you came in for a little bit tonight. Nice talking with you, bud.
Yeah, I can do sugar beets and oats and all kinds of different stuff.
Well, what do you want to do?
Corn, canola, potatoes, barley, wheat. Well, with our straw and our hay situation, we'll probably have to have a field of something.
You want to just, you want to just do all wheat fields? Get all the wheat we can?
Okay,
and then, when we got an abundance of wheat, we can plant other?
Okay. Filled up with seeds here.
What is up, Alexander? How we doing, buddy? Thanks for joining. Yeah, I normally just use deer because it seems like that's the mod that so many modders do, and they make them good. I mean, not all John Deere mods by any means are good, but it seems like so many people do them that, you know, you get more good John Deere mods than you get anything else, in all honesty.
Hey Nick, how you doing, buddy?
It's 1:36 a.m. where I am. Yeah, it's pretty fun. It's a lot funner with people, I'll tell you that much right now. It gets old when you're by yourself. She gets a little stale.
How you been, Nick? You're not gonna leave the stream till I say a joke. Awesome. When you gonna be here for a while, buddy?
What?
Oh, a long time friend of mine's in the stream.
Oh, cool. What's up, Logan? How we doing, buddy? Uh-oh, getting off my line. Gotta go back in cab here.
You think so, Nick?
Yeah, it's fun. If you got a PC, it's definitely worth buying. If you got a console, I wouldn't recommend it, but PCs you can mod. We bought a couple new fields. We got rid of some equipment. We're getting everything planted up right now. We plan on buying up a majority of the fields around the farm, getting everything planted at the same time. And then when I think we get all the fields we want, which we want a good amount, that way when we go out and disc and sow and do all that stuff, we make it kind of like a farm where it's going to be a couple nights of kind of, now that I say it, it'd probably be boring, but a couple nights of harvesting, a couple nights of doing this and that, and then in the meantime when we're waiting for the fields to grow up and whatnot, taking care of the cows. We got a bale issue that we're going to get worked out and figure out where we're going to put the bales. There's a lot of fun stuff that me and Vanky can kind of enjoy and play around with a little bit more than you do on single player, when it's always seeming to be like rush. You just rush it. The next mod I'm getting will be the next quality mod to join the modding servers. I don't really know. Probably the next good mod will be out in 2017.
Right.
I mean, the mods have been few and far between this year. About one out of 50 I actually choose to use. I work for the Department of Transportation, so I drive plow truck and do all the highway maintenance work. But I don't right now, but I normally work on a farm for some family members, working on the equipment, go out and help them out whenever they need it. Now working nights is definitely harder.
I'm going slow because I'm going slow. Because you go fast and you miss spots. I do that anyways.
I normally stick around 6 miles an hour, depending on the tractor I'm in.
Yep, that's what I'm at. Gotta keep it between the lines.
Don't quit, no, KJ. No, I don't work for the township, buddy. I work for the state.
first cookout tonight, Nick. Well, if you did the math, then I know it's not right.
Holy. I hope you know him. I hear you, Alexander. I've done the long haul a little bit. Yeah, it's definitely for some people and not for others. I'm not really one of them guys that likes it much. Yeah, I don't know, Logan. I don't know what a township is, honestly. I mean, we've got towns around here where you can work for the town, you can work for the county, you can work for the state, you know, so.
Townships are inside of counties.
So that would be a state? Or
more or less.
A town?
Nah. Not really.
So we've got towns kind of as the lower end, the more residential roads. We've got counties that do the roads in between, basically the state roads in between the towns, and then we got the state that does the highways, the roads with numbers on them. Basically is all state roads. Any road like 89 west or 89 south or whatever, you know. All of our roads contain numbers. Great, actually. This is the first time I've used one of these that actually worked.
Nice.
And it was the smaller one of the two. So if we were going to go bigger, we could grab the bigger one someday.
Cool.
It's fertilizing as a plant. Or seed.
Yeah, I'm going to have to do that. I don't know. This doesn't happen, so.
No, but you got that nice sprayer, the case sprayer. I don't know how that works or if it's good or not, but it's definitely worth a shot.
Oh, the one you hook on your tractor?
No, it's fully automated.
Oh, did we get that new?
I didn't buy it.
Oh, so it's something we can get.
Yeah, it's a mod.
Gotcha.
It's a mod that's in your mods folders right now. That, well, it's in game. We just gotta buy it.
Okay.
I don't know how it works, but maybe Landy knows.
Probably. Oh yeah, we'll have lots of equipment back down the road and bigger and meaner. We're going to have it if we buy that field across the street.
Oh yeah, we'll be planting that together and doing everything over there together for sure. Absolutely. That'll be a full night and a half.
Maybe more than that, as big as that thing is.
Yeah, that's normally a higher herald type of field when you're planting, but we can do it all by hand if you want. I only put Harold on the other fields because I wanted to change up the scenery a little bit, even though we're still doing the same field. What's up, Patrick? Thanks for joining, buddy. No, I don't watch him.
Who's that?
Dagula.
Oh, okay.
Alright, Alex. Take it easy, bud. Thanks for hopping in, man.
Nope, no killing or running over the cows.
Sweet. Good to hear, buddy. Glad you stopped over. Night, Alexander.
There is not. No killing of the cows.
Unfortunately. Because if you could kill the cows, I'm sure you could kill the chickens.
Yeah.
That would be a blessing. How you doing over there, Bank?
Getting her done.
Almost done?
Getting close. This field's not that big or wide, it's just really long.
Yeah.
No, but you're killing me, Nick. You're killing me. People are going to listen to this and think, oh my gosh, Becky, you're so rude to that guy.
If they only knew. Oh, wow. Oh, we're doing quite a little quarter of it there. Get over here a little bit more.
That's where. The new Don't Starve comes out tomorrow.
The new Don't Starve?
Mm-hmm.
How much is that?
I don't know, but it's going to be it's the beta of the shipwreck deal.
Don't have a clue.
Yeah.
You know, we played the old Don't Starve. It was alright. Deputy, that was another game Deputy was into.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
He was telling me about it. It's like, I only played it. I haven't played it for a long time.
That was another one of them games that I got a 4-pack of and I get handed it out to everybody.
Well, it'll be out tomorrow as the beta version. I'm sure it's going to cost, but they said it's fully playable. So.
Yeah.
Most of their games are pretty solid anyways, even during beta.
Yeah, it was. It changed a lot between the open beta, that, and the release.
Mm-hmm.
So it's definitely a game they're taking pride in.
Yeah, they've got a few games out.
What's up, Rev Limiter Lover? How are you doing, buddy?
I think there's a perversion of this cedar, and it definitely probably will come in handy.
Yeah, we'll start looking a little bit as we go.
That or get another one of those air cedars.
Yeah, that's if you wanted another one, I should have just bought you one. I'm sorry. No, you could have bought it. Never mind. You'd think it's not my shirt. So used to all the responsibility being my head.
What is? It's all your fault.
You are something else.
That's what my wife tells me. She says I'm the most awesome man in the world.
Oh boy. Well, it is getting near Christmas time, so.
I wonder why these cedars like make like steps, you know, where they don't like just go in a straight line as far
that
as
that would be giants.
Well, I hate it. I hate it.
Yep, that would be giants. Because the game is about 6 years out of date. Stuff they've got in this one that everybody was so excited for should have been in the last version. They're behind the times.
Well, as we've said before, and probably will again, we'll see what Cattle on Crops does.
That's right. It would be funny to see Cattle on Crops come out and then see Farming Simulator postponed another year.
17 and a half.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. We should start seeing some leaked video gameplay of Farm Sim soon, though.
Think so?
I think so. We're beyond the year now. Less than a year away. Be interesting to see what they bring to the table this time around. If they threw out their physics engine and they went on to a crisis engine or Something like that. Boy, oh boy, this could be a game.
Well, they said they were going to do that, though, didn't they?
No. This is Farming Simulator's got their own engine.
That's what I mean. I mean, they said they wouldn't want to throw out their own.
No, they don't. It's a lot cheaper for them to just keep maintaining the engine their own, even though it's so out of date. Minecraft pixels are better. I'm not doing a whole lot for Christmas, buddy. Probably go up to my parents, see them. Go have dinner with my grandfather and come back home and spend it with the wife and boy. How about you? Alright, Logan.
Spend it with the wife and boy. Shoot, you'll be on the computer 2 hours after you get home.
I don't know. There again, it all depends on if it snows, too. If it snows, I won't be home at all.
That's true.
Because I am on call on Christmas this year. If I would have got in the morning shift, I wouldn't be on call for Christmas, but I am.
Many, 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 many holidays.
Yep, at least I get reimbursed for it big time. Get the whole sad leave, we get the, we actually get the day, so we can either take the day of pay or we can take a day off whenever we want, and then we get the holiday pay, which is double.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah, that's real nice. But I'd rather be home with wife and boy. At least for Christmas.
Yeah.
I mean, if it was, you know, Hanukkah or Halloween.
Only in your world, Nick.
Uh-oh.
Well, you'd be happy. My tractor's starting to get dirty now.
Well, there. George Bush.
George Bush?
Yeah, just joined my server.
Well, look at you.
Yeah. Get some views and put some politics in it.
That'll do it.
You know, I'd probably lose all my subscribers for my politics.
Me too, probably.
Doing good, buddy. How are you? Couple more passes and I'll wrap it up.
That's about where I'm at.
So I'm only taking half a swath, so it really doesn't help. miss a whole bunch, but I don't want to also be taking a lot less than I should be either.
You know, what would have really been cool on this tractor is actually have the windshield wiper work with windshield fluid so you can actually clean off the dirt.
Yeah, they do have some mods out there that the windshield wipers do work and they do clean off the windshield for that swipe, but I haven't really seen all that much of them except for the ones from 13. Matter of fact, I don't remember seeing one on 15.
Nick, I was using the chat, but it was causing me problems. Like, I had the chat on the actual screen, and when I did do that, sometimes it worked, sometimes it didn't, so I just decided just to not put it on there at all. I mean, technically, I can do like some people do, where they just sit there and say, you know, just say the question and then answer it, but I don't know. I'll have to look into the chat thing a little bit more and see if I can actually get it to work solid, not messing. I actually like tapping it on there. It just is, let everybody be a little more interactive in the video or the stream, but like I said, I just need to sort out what the problems are.
So, FS15 boss, how we doing, buddy? Good to have you. I got a little bit of lag tonight compared to last night. I am, but I think it's on my end more or less. I haven't restarted my computer in a while.
Yeah, I've had no lag at all, so.
Shut up.
Fix your computer, dude.
As soon as you get off your chair and you start telling me what to order, we will. You all done your field over there?
One more swipe.
Alright. We'll go park this guy back where I've got it. Park my tractor. Gotta love that lag. It's actually a good thing we didn't have Deputy Peon here tonight. Them bales of hay would not be stacked any longer.
Oh, so you like to run them over?
Oh man, I loaded up a trailer. It took me about an hour. One day I loaded it up all by hand with the stocking game trucks. We were on a dedicated server. We didn't know the people that were on it. And he mowed them down, let's just say that. I was so ticked off. Snugger than I thought. Make it work. Yeah, I'll be alright. Jump over here. Get into this thing. Move this guy over a little bit. Sure, we're gonna put this guy somewhere else. My Banky can pull in beside me.
Yep, we are done.
Sweet. Too late, Logan. Too late, buddy.
Yes, Nick, it's done.
As soon as we get everything put away, I'm gonna end it. Bank, you should be able to slide that planter in right next to the combine. And this field should be done. He should be down here or up there. Yep. So he is. See if it's all wrapped up. It's not. Get that all wrapped up. Bring this guy back down. Yeah, gotta end it, boys. It is 12:11 right now, so we'll put this thing away and hopefully see everybody tomorrow night, all depending on if the weather holds up and if Banky's in the mood.
Oh yeah. You gonna put yours there? Why don't you put yours in the garage?
I'm gonna go bring it over into the garage.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna go bring it over in the garage.
Cause I can park this one. There's probably enough room for me to park this one here.
Yeah, that's why I moved the combine. Thanks, KJ. Appreciate you guy's staying around and providing some conversation. So by all means, that is one of the best things you guys can do.
Yes, it is. I'm gonna go find him.
Really hope that weight gets dirty. What else do we have outside? This guy, this guy. This guy. Bring this guy over. So we've got plenty of room inside the garage.
I think we got everything inside now, don't we?
Yeah, everything except for the wagons there. We'll have to figure out. We'll probably take some more stuff out. Maybe we'll be able to sneak all the tractors in here tomorrow night. And we can put all the wagons to one side and all the tillage equipment on the other.
Yeah, we could probably do that. I'm trying to think. You might. Okay, let's see. Oh, you got the other. Okay. Actually, one of the wagons. Well, let's say, because these bins will fill up, won't they? Pretty full.
What's that, buddy?
And these bins over here with the potatoes and sugar beets.
Yes. Oh, they will if we do them. If you don't want to do them, we can make sure they're empty and.
What's in this last
one? Exactly the most straight part job, but yeah.
This last one I think is an imp one. We could probably use it for the wagons. Yes?
What?
What? You have to come over here by the hay and the straw bales. The last one where you had your tractor parked last night?
Yeah.
I think that's just an empty stall, isn't it?
Yeah. Is there anything on the floor?
There's straw, but it's not like in a normal spot.
Yeah, it's just an empty bay.
Yeah, we could put them over here then.
Yeah, that'll work. Is that the look?
We can do that tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good to me, man. Alright, guys, I appreciate every single one of you staying with us tonight. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and we will see you tomorrow. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to Banky and myself. Alright, take her easy.
What he said, folks, that pretty much does it for me. We will see.